Hi, I'm Melanie. Welcome to today's big question. For centuries, people have built bridges and tunnels. Over the years, our methods and materials have improved, and now we can build bridges across harbors and tunnels under the sea. But the reasons we build them are still the same. So, today's big question is, why do we build bridges and tunnels? The most important reason is to overcome obstacles. Bridges allow us to go over rivers, valleys, and many other obstacles. This is the Golden Gate Bridge in San Francisco in the USA. It opened in 1937 and it crosses the Golden Gate Strait, which is between San Francisco Bay and the Pacific Ocean. It's a suspension bridge. This means that the load-bearing part of the bridge, the part that carries the weight, hangs from strong steel cables. These cables are attached to two towers that are in turn attached to the ground. The Golden Gate Bridge is 220 meters high and 1,280 meters long. It carries 110,000 people between San Francisco and Marin County every day. And for 27 years, it was the longest bridge in the world. Today, it isn't just a great way to cross the bay. It's a symbol of the city of San Francisco. Bridges are great for getting across obstacles, but sometimes this is impossible. Sometimes we need to go under or through obstacles, and to do this, we need to dig a tunnel. One of the most famous tunnels in the world is the Channel Tunnel. The Channel Tunnel is a 50-kilometer tunnel that stretches from England to France and carries the Eurostar train. It took 6 years to build and cost a lot of money, but now people can use the tunnel to travel from Britain to all over Europe. Bridges and tunnels are great ways to overcome obstacles. But this isn't their only use. We build bridges and tunnels for lots of reasons. We can use them to transport things, so they are very important to trade. We also use them to get from place to place, so we can travel wherever we want. And finally, we can use them to explore new places and meet new people. In fact, tunnels and bridges have helped to bring us all closer together.